As you mentioned, Professor, the Chinese premier yesterday mentioned one movie, very famous in ex-Yugoslavia, Bridge, the most, the bridge. And also, 125 billion of euro, lot of money, dear Professor. How could we get a share of it? It's a big question for all of us. First of all, please accept my apology for my bad accent. I should try to pronounce any word, if I could. Okay, let's talk about strategic marketing. My presentation is a theoretical one, but my distinguished colleagues will present survey results about opinions and attitudes of Chinese tourists in Montenegro. It's first survey in our history, and first time that a Chinese tourist is recorded in the National Statistical Institution as a specific tourist group. Till this year, Chinese and many countries will treat it as others. And I think it's very good to start. Okay. As my colleagues said, the dynamic of change on tourism supply and demand is faced with optimal solution for tourist industry. Ability of destinations on the macro level, such as Montenegro and Slovenia, to create a profitable tourist offer in the markets is caused by factors of resistance destinations, economic and cultural distance, etc., and the predisposition of tourists, socioeconomic status, psychographic characteristics, etc. The optimal solution can be given through an integrated model of an offer of basic strategic marketing planning, and this model I show you on this slide. The third level of integration of marketing activities is the most complex, because it is necessary to align the interests of a fully independent entities that have very different perceptions of usefulness or different levels of ability to apply marketing concepts. Aligning the interests of different subjects from the aspects of tourism supply and demand is the subject of marketing management tourist destination, which is implemented in the various forms of DMO at local, regional and national levels. Some researchers suggest in their studies that NTO should act more strongly with the departments in public and private sectors at all levels in order to establish a favorable political climate for the development and implementation of tourism strategies that promote sustainability. Increasing the level of communication and enabling partners in NTO can create supportive environment for effective cooperation in the system of strategic planning and integration of sustainability. Creating an overall orientation towards sustainable development and establishment of national strategy for sustainable development, which includes the tourism sector, allows for the development of strategy for sustainable tourism development. Another research shows that major changes in the tourism sector, given the progress of e-business, pointing to carefully selection innovative marketing instruments that can achieve added value in the tourist destination. Tourist organization, DMO, except mutual competitive struggle, have to face the innovative strategies of other businesses such as Expedia, Orbitz, TripPlanet. The essential means of survival of DMO is based on fundamental change in the role of information we provided to the role of promoting values, which can be achieved through careful planning and selected integrated models that connect and extend the value chain of the consumers. The following graph presents the marketing model of sustainable tourism as framework for the application of basic marketing techniques such as marketing segmentation, marketing research, analysis of environment, and so on. The next, marketing management in sustainable tourism destination involves the formulation of effective organizational framework in the form of destination management organization, which will be able to harmonize the interests and the goals of a number of interested parties. One possible marketing concept to establish long-term competitiveness of sustainable tourism destination is presented in the next chart. Very short. Sustainable tourism destination can be a long-term hold on the market, provided then the establishment of adequate marketing concepts successfully meet the desires and the needs of consumers, achieves profitability of the tourism sectors and the benefit of local markets in a way that is more efficient and effective than the competition. The concept of social marketing or marketing of social responsibility and the application of integrated market provides a high level of compliance in the operation of tourist operators in area of sustainable tourism and is an appropriate framework for marketing management. Especially important decisions have to be made in the field of strategic marketing planning, dealing with well-known questions. How to increase market share? How to increase sales volume, what are the essential marketing activities and increase profitability. Applying strategic marketing planning at the level of sustainable tourism destinations are defined target markets and offers optimal program with adequate marketing activities aimed at the best competitive positioning. Creating competing offer different forms of sustainable tourism at the destination level should be based on the respect of several essential requirements in terms of marketing management. The success of companies and organization in competitive environments is determined by factors such as good governance, local community, etc. The strategies of firms and organizations must include strategic planning of integrated travel arrangements, coordination, cooperation between the people and the local leadership. Coordination and cooperation between entrepreneurs and as carriers offer sustainable tourism. Competent destination for companies and organization that are considered as a factor of success and highlights the role of entrepreneurship in destination development. The result of these activities could be joint tourism product. Two macro destination sufficiently supported by NTO at national and local levels in order to adequately promote it and sold in the markets of Far East, especially China. It is a large number of companies and institutions that need to connect to the interest base so such product could establish. And this is the end of this short speech. In the future, I hope tourism marketing will be considered from several aspects, as you see. And it is important for both destinations, by my opinion, to find a way to create optimal marketing tourism products, following the very good and I think very interesting marketing observation by the professor. Thank you very much.